powerlifting peeps, it's game day. So I'm here at check-ins and weigh-ins. There's some fruit next to me. And yeah, I've already checked in, got my gear checked, and I'm just waiting to weigh in now. I think I'm gonna be over, but I don't know yet, so we'll see. Actually made weight. That was very, very surprising for me. So now we're like, I'm about to go warm up and I don't know, kind of see what number I am in line. And then yeah, kind of feel like crap now. Hopefully when I get my fluids back in, I'll feel a little bit better, but man.
And on platform 2, you have Jeremy Bryan,
come on!
Come on!
All right, so
technically 15 for a meet. That felt heavy as fuck.
85.8 pounds.
Come on.
Let's go.
Okay, we're done with the meet. I went 8 for 9. I still got a 5-pound PR on my second deadlift, so I'm still happy with how it went. I was crampy because the water cut, and I kind of felt like crap the whole day, but I'm still happy with how it went. Like, I had a really, really good day. It was so much fun. I met so many friends. It was so awesome. So thank you guys for watching. I'm about to do awards and see what I got.
And in first place, Amanda Torres. Woo!
Round of applause for these ladies.
And that's a wrap. We're done. Done for the day. Done for a while till Raw Nationals. So
Harry Potter.
And Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
That, that was awesome. That was such a great meet. Thank you, Chrissy and Matt, for putting on such a great meet. It was awesome. And I can't believe I got first place, like, out of 5 girls that competed. That was unexpected, but awesome. So, yeah, I had such a great meet. I met so many cool people. People I follow and people that follow me, it's just awesome. Like, thank you for all the people that like came up and said, hey, that was so cool. You guys are awesome. So I guess I'm just gonna end the video here now. I don't know what all footage I really have, but probably not much, but at least I got my lifting, so that's all that matters. But yeah, thanks for watching this. On to Raw Nationals 2017. Woo! Let me know in the comments if you're going so we can meet up in Orlando. Okay. Sign us out, baby.
We are out. Peace. Feel better?